family of a late New Orleans news anchor and reporter, Nancy Parker, are suing. Parker was killed in a small plane crash this summer. Her husband and children filed a lawsuit against the plane's owner and engine manufacturer. It alleges the biplane had a defective engine. The plane's pilot was also killed in that crash. And